Nah, but it's down in the keel, I think. It was enough, Brian. The wee one. Oh, he is swimming, he is
swimming.
Come on, Ted, where are you? Come on, Ted. Come on, Ted. Let's take it off in there, bro. Yeah, you got a mouthful of luck, just for your trouble. Come on, boy. Good boy. Okay, the pheasants are over. Because of the wind, and it's a westerly wind, and you can see that from the white tops that it's pretty rough, I thought I would come down and spend a little time in the duck hide. And on the way down, I put up quite a number of duck, mostly mallard, but there was two teal jumped very close to me, and I managed to bag one hen teal. Before I even had the camera out, you know, it just jumped as I was walking down. So we'll sit here for a while and we'll see if we can get anything else.